Welcome to day four. Today, we're going to explore something fascinating. When AI makes mistakes, or AKA hallucinates, understanding this is crucial for using AI responsibly. AI hallucination isn't about seeing things that aren't there. More so, it's when it confidently presents incorrect information as fact. Think of it like a student who, instead of saying, "I don't know," makes up an answer. Often it may sound good, but it's not actually correct. This is because AI uses predictive patterns and doesn't truly know facts. It tries to be helpful even when it's uncertain, and it can sometimes blend different pieces of information. This is why we say we need a human in the loop to verify and double check its output. While each new model gets better at avoiding hallucinations, understanding this weakness helps us use AI more responsibly. Let me show you how AI has evolved. A year ago, if you asked about fictional events, many AIs would create elaborate stories. Watch what happens when asked about a fictional TV episode that never existed. Tell me about the Friends episode where Phoebe becomes a professional wrestler. See how it now admits when it doesn't know something? That's progress. But AI hallucinations can still happen from time to time. The key is understanding when AI might be making things up, especially with complex scenarios, overlapping topics, or ambiguous questions. Today we're using ChatGPT again, but as investigators. Can you find creative ways to make it hallucinate? Think of it as ethical hacking. Finding weaknesses helps us understand where we need to be careful. Your 60-second challenge today: open ChatGPT, try to make it hallucinate ethically, document what methods worked, and share your successful approaches. Some starting approaches might be mixing real and fictional elements, asking about obscure technical details, creating complex scenarios, or blending multiple topics. Remember to be extra careful with medical information, legal advice, financial decisions, technical specifications, or current events. Even when AI seems confident, always verify important information. Share your successful hallucination triggers with hashtag 30 days of Gen AI, and you might discover something new. Tomorrow, we'll explore ethical considerations in AI use.